Women exist in our society, whether you like it or not. If it's not possible to get an education at school, they will learn knowledge at home. If they're not allowed to work in governmental affairs, they will work in personal affairs. There are some issues that cannot be denied.
Why should there be so many restrictions on women in education and work? Women have rights from an Islamic point of view and in law. They have the right to seek knowledge and work in society.